Hey guys, let me give you a tip of how to find the packaging date and therefore the freshness of Lavazza beans. You see, these here have an expiration date of the 30th of October 2023. That means that they were packed in October of 2021, which means that they are already 9 or 10 months old. These ones were packaged in January of 2022, so those are also 6 months old, way too old. These ones right here are going to be the best, packaged in March of 2022, so those are 4 months old. I would suggest that you try to find some that are 2 months old or less.